All right, guys. GTA 6, was leaked. Some video clips were of it leaked, and the dude who did it was using a fire stick from a hotel while on bail, guys. Like, what is going on, bro? I didn't even like, no, this is coming from via BBC, but we're reacting to a drama alert here. But yeah, man, I did not think GTA 6 could be hacked like that way, man. It's always some super simple exploit, it seems. I have no clue, guys.